The man accused of killing his aunt when he was just 14 years old was found guilty of second-degree murder. Back in 2019, Aris Adel was charged with first-degree murder after stabbing his 42-year-old aunt in the middle of the night. And this happened in their home in Sun Lakes. The trial started 2 weeks ago and included testimony from his mother, who said they were hosting a family reunion at the time of this murder. Adel's sentencing hearing is scheduled for the first week of December.